We need to show that we all need to be included in gay rights.
Well, yeah, the march for everyone's human rights.
To demand the separation of church and state and equal rights. Not special rights, equal rights.
And to represent that special queer spirit that celebrates all diversity in life and all diversity in spirituality. And I'm here to propagate universal joy and expiate stigmatic guilt.
It's beyond civil rights what we're reaching for. It's about personal freedom and the right to self-determine who you're going to be and how you're going to express that without anybody else putting any caveats on that.
You're in 80s place, and because I believe in the cause, I've been active for a long time. I'm National Treasurer of Log Cabin Federation. I'm on the Board of Aid Services Foundation of Orange County, and I'm just part of the community. We are everywhere.
The only way we will have an official count of how many people are here. The Park Service is saying 300,000, but we know it's more than that. Four times that. The only way we can prove it is by signing these censuses.
You know, 12 hours before Alan was killed, I talked to him on the phone. And I told him four times during that conversation that I loved him. And I know that Alan's up in heaven, and he's up there right now saying, go for it, Mom.
Because I'm really fed up with the way the government has been treating homosexuals and AIDS patients.
I'm sick and tired of hearing all the negative crap about gays and lesbians, and I'm proud.
Leave him loose with all these gorgeous men around, are you kidding?